Disney Dreamlight Valley. This is the this is the avatar builder. So let's see what we get here. I kind of like this one guy right here. Oh, hold on. I like that. That's pretty inclusive. Hold on. Let's see her face. I like that. That's pretty dope. Thank you, Disney. Okay. This is the brother here. We're gonna change him up, though. You know what I mean? I need my boy to look like me. Oh, that's a little too much. Hold on now. Hold on, he's a little too dark right there. Maybe. I like this one. It's my body type. A little bit brawly. Yeah, yeah, ye. Okay. Some eyes. What do my eyes look like? My eyes are very girly, actually. And big. That's cool. My eye color is actually brown. Oh, no. I don't want no fucking Oh, what are they doing? What they trying to do to me, Giz? I don't want none of that. Yeah, I don't want that. Eyeshadow is freaky. My eyebrows are quite thick, actually. Well, perfectly shaped. I can live with that. Yo, stop turning, bro. I like that one. Yeah. Hold on. Yeah, cause I got that bottom lip, boy. They be like, ooh, mister. Ooh. Yeah, that's me. Okay, so I get the jawline. Let's see what it get a strong jawline. The ladies love you. No blush. What the hell is going on there? Hairstyle. Now this is the part. Let me cut my boy. Get that fade of the year, you know what I'm saying? I don't want that Disney fade. Let me see, man. I need that 2K fade or something, you know? That's actually pretty fire. I like the hairstyles on here. Ooh! Hairstyles are nasty on here, dawg. That's that Fantasia. Man, it's gonna be a little nappy, don't it? Yeah, we ain't gonna ball. We ain't doing that. I'ma rock that joint. Let's see. Maybe my hair color is a little different, though. Go with a little sandy color. Oh, those are the highlights to that. Okay, so black on top, and then I'll get some highlights in it. Need that color. Facial paint? Yeah, we're not doing that. Actually, you know what? We could do that, because I got tattoos, so we could do that. Gang? Hey, gang? Now, my boy does need a beard now. That was. Alright, we're gonna go with a black beard. As you know, gotta have my black beard. Let's go black here. And black here. Because we don't need no highlights in a beard, it's weird. I'm not doing that. Oh, that's the One Piece joint. That's a lot of hats on here, though. Definitely a lot of hats. It's a Woody hat. Oh, Donald Duck joint. These black ones though, but these ones also are pretty cool. So we'll go with those. My guy's not gonna wear earrings, but I just wanted to show you guys the earrings. Oh, I like those. Those are kinda hard. Didn't have a choker, that would be cool, but I didn't need a choker. I like it. Oh yeah, there you go. Let me go. Good headsets. Monsters Inc. headsets, actually. Check out all the coats. Couple of varsity jackets. Aviator jackets. Just like plain old hoodies. Oh, it's for like frozen joints. Some blazers. Like kind of like a pea coat here. Monsters Inc. joint. That's fire. That Monsters Inc. joint is fire. Yeah, that's hard. The Olaf joint. That's fire too. That's the PDD sleeper. The Michael Jackson blazer. Cardigans. That's really cool. The mini me joints. That's really cool. I kind of like that design. I don't know what this is, actually. Kind of like that. This too. I I just realized I have a scarf on. I didn't want a scarf. I'm taking that scarf off. I need that Migos joint. Ratatouille bag. These are just regular backpacks. Pickaxe. I like this one though. Kind of like that one. That's pretty cool. Okay, so bracelets. Can we get a look at it, sir? Okay, there we go. Watches don't seem too, like, essential or anything like that. Cause I'm not putting a watch on my character. Oh, it's not showing everybody's look, so let's go gloves. Something plays the game. Yo, how do I pull this down? Like, freaky gloves. The long sleeve joints. It's like you gotta smoke those long cigarettes for that. All these gloves are fairly fire. I like these joints. So. Change the swag on the pants. These are a little too tight though. Ruffles on the bottom. They are freaky, ain't they? Monsters Inc. official joints. But I really like those one cargo. I mean, the cameo. Yeah, the cameo pants are pretty good. Those are pretty dope. Okay. I'm not gonna look at all the skirts. I'm just click through them. Just so you guys can see him. There we go. Yeah, booty shorts. Hey. They're a little dead. They're a little wild with these outfits, ain't they? Keep them on. There we go. Now I can find me some swag for real. The Tim boots, but they, I don't like that. I don't like when you got your pants tucked in your Tims. Who do that? Where they do that at? The Mayweather belt. These are the Mayweather rain boots right there. I might deal with the Mayweather rain boots if I can't find no good shoe. I know them little flats probably hurt the people's feet, boy. You gotta be a brave woman when you get those shoes. I'm a bad boy, so like, ain't got no ankle support now.
Are you fine?
The Jesus joints. I think I'm about to throw them Mayweather rain boots on. These are kind of hard though. These go in my outfit too. Not them sandals like that. None of them ain't here like that. What's these, Wakanda Forevers? Ooh, I know they ain't playing like that. Them the Wakandans. I might have to kill him in them. Can't hold you. Now, I'm not clicking on none of these dresses. I'm just gonna, I'll let y'all see the dresses. Well, I know people don't want to see those. I don't want to be Mickey Mouse though.
Oh, hey! Can you talk, pal?
So, I got a QR code, let's see, I'm gonna share this out. That's what you gotta get, a QR code. Got it. Well, thank you guys for joining me. That was the end of that. And we'll be back tomorrow around 9, 10 a.m. to play the actual game.